recording.
Johnny, listen to this one, Bob.
I said, Grandpa, what's this picture here? It's all black and white. It ain't real clear, is that you there? He said, yeah, I was 11. Times were tough back in 35. That's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm in a Great Depression. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. On this one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell in 1943. Almost see my breath. That was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we left. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other,
the story of my life.